wild animal. Okay, so if she decides to go, there's not a lot I can do to protect you. The best thing you can do is just make
it.
Easy, 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 easy. Calm down. It's all right. Nobody's scared, are they?
Yes.
Sometimes
this is
quite. You can give her a little
tickle
under the chin.
She likes that.
A little tickle.
A little tickle.
A little tickle. She's born with a very big roar. And of course, when that happens, we tend to get a little bit.
Just remember, she's a wild animal and can go nuts at any moment.
Brilliant.